protecting environment, protecting ourselves, it's a good thing. My name is Evelyn, and I would love a sustainable future for farmers like me and the land that we farm.
The IKEA Foundation is committed to empowering rural communities to grow their incomes from planet-positive agriculture. The foundation supports the Rainforest Alliance in their work with farmers and forest communities to create a brighter future for themselves and the planet. Evelyn Nyawira is one of those farmers.
We used to have bad coffee varieties. We were logging for trees and spraying a lot of chemicals. All the time we could see our coffee was not doing well because we were not preventing the environment. We were not getting good quality coffee where we could get good prices. Rainforest Alliance trained us about sustainable coffee farming. We were shown how to do good quality coffee to improve our livelihood and also to protect our environment. We were trained how to prepare our lands to prevent water erosion. We were shown how to space our coffee and to plant shade trees. They taught me how I'm supposed to do natural mulching to prevent weeds. We also trained how to protect our coffee from drying when it's extremely hot because of climate change, and at the same time improving the environment through afforestation.
The Rainforest Alliance helps farmers embrace more sustainable growing practices that build climate resilience and improve livelihoods, while also protecting and restoring the wider landscape.
We used to see that coffee farming is only for men, but I was encouraged by my mom because she does coffee. So I would like to encourage more women to tell them that there is opportunity in farming. When you perfect it and when you make sure you do the right things, you definitely get good income from coffee farming. And I love it. I'm thankful that I got those training from Rainforest Alliance. Now I'm able to train people, give them knowledge and information so that they can also pass to other generations that at the same as we are doing farming to improve our livelihoods, we're also doing something to improve our environment. That makes me happy because I'm impacting other lives positively.
The IKEA Foundation brings hope to families, young people, and vulnerable children around the world. They support partners that empower people in low-income communities to create sustainable livelihoods and tackle climate change to ensure that there is a livable planet for future generations.